Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we cover how to record adjusting entries for accrued revenues. Accrued revenues are revenues that you have earned by providing services to your customers, but not yet recorded or received in cash. For example, maybe you did some consulting work for a client in December, but they will pay you in January. That means you have an accrued revenue for December. Now, using accrual accounting, we record revenues when they are earned, which might be before cash is received. Let me show you an example of how this works. Assume we agree to provide 9 days of training services for a fixed fee of $9,000 or $1,000 per day. The training services will be provided from December 28th to January 5th. However, we will not be paid in cash until the work is complete on January 5th. Now, by the end of the year on December 31st, we have now provided 4 days of training services and earned $4,000 of revenue. Therefore, we need an adjusting entry to record the revenue we have accrued on the contract, even though we have not yet been paid. To record this accrued revenue, we debit accounts receivable for $4,000 and credit services revenue for $4,000. We debit accounts receivable because we are now owed that amount for the work we have performed, and credit services revenue to recognize the revenue that has been earned. Next, let's fast forward to January 5th, when the contract is complete, and we are owed $9,000 cash. When the customer pays, we record a debit to cash for $9,000, a credit to accounts receivable for $4,000, and a credit to services revenue for $5,000. We credited accounts receivable for $4,000 because the customer has now paid us for the work we did in December. We credited services revenue for $5,000 because we worked 5 days of the contract in January and need to record that revenue.